What are we gonna do? babe. Take that, slug face, and we all slip through.
That's awesome.
Here's to Abe.
Here's to Abe.
Abe. Yeah, Abe.
Yeah. Oh, I love Abe.
Abe is, like, better than Gordon.
The only memory of her that I have.
You cannot face what's ahead if you choose to hold on to those strings of oppression. You must find and embrace your full voice. You must do it!
But she was real. She gave me these. And no one else even remembers her or...
You are no longer a slave, Abe. You have worn those your entire life. But you and the others were under a spell, living your lives inside of lies upon lies, until finally it was the terrible truth you discovered that broke your mind free. Now you must grow.
It's the only desire, paranoia, upon that year, the taller one.
But how can I just...
Your voice must grow for the lies to fade. The spell that deceived you must break entirely if you are to face what's coming?
But we're free now. I just need some time.
You have no time. Your voice, they believed, trusted, followed, and it led them here. But even you have yet to fully embrace it. But you must now, or our chance will be lost. You may have escaped the murderous blades, but not the shackles you chained to yourself.
But it's over, and Rupture Farms is burned down. We're free now.
No, Abe, not over. Just beginning.
But I'm so tired. They're all tired.
There is no rest.
But with some time,
there is no time.
But we're safe now.
Only for you few. And only for this moment. But this moment... is over.
We're discovered!
Oh no!
It really is up to you. Now it begins, Abe. The fate of your entire people is up to you.
Thank you.
Thank you. yourself, you'll never save the others. Run!
Sorry, I don't know how to help you.
But you can help us all. I thought I failed. I thought I'd never reach you. But you came, and you found me.
I'm so sorry. I can't save you.
But you can. You can save them all. But the others already dying.
Who?
Must find the keeper.
Did those fugitive morons burn down their own hideout?
It sounds idiotic, but that's exactly what it looks like.
Bad guama for burning down my farm. Okay, first we whack that blue bastard. Then we can finally clear my name and make things right with our creepy Magog cartel investors.
Those guys terrify me, boss.
That's why we're here, so we can get to Abe before they can get to us. All right. Now I want your sleek pals positioned all around this place, cause we are not letting that Abe guy get away from us again.
You got it, boss.
Thank you.
I got a bad feeling about this.